Okay, Mr. Teenager, tell me again what you just said without using anybody's name.
So, at my school, I'm getting stress help. Blatantly, I'm getting stress help.
Okay, what is stress help?
Things that are making me stressed.
Oh, that you need help for things that are making you stressed.
Yes, like those checks.
Okay, so...
And other stuff.
So what did you just say a second ago that you, how you want to be treated?
Fairly.
Okay, not like...
Strictly, like, I don't want the circles anymore, strangers. Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm getting super, so much stress at school. At school, so what is friends, that? At friends.
There's stress about friends?
Mm-hmm, GDS, at my school, everywhere. I'm getting, like, stress help.
Why are friends...
And stress friends.
Okay, what is stressful about friends? Without saying the name of a school again.
I'm getting stress help.
Okay, but why are friends stressful?
Because I don't know what they look like. Because I want them to be very pretty.
Oh, are you talking about girlfriends?
Yeah, and I feel like I'm very stressed. Very stressed.
Okay, so you have a lot of anxiety about girls coming to school?
Yeah, and I feel very sad at school.
Why do you feel sad about that?
Because I feel sad I don't have enough freedom to talk to everybody. Because I feel very sad I don't have a lot of freedom to do anything that I want at school. I feel like I'm having very stressful
manners. Like they're making you be...
Sick to my stomach, like stress.
Oh, so you want to cry when you get stressed like that?
Yeah. Sick stress, like the plague.
Okay, so... I have the plague. You don't have the plague. So, like, when you know that specific friends are coming to the school...
I feel like I'm, like...
You get so scared, you feel it in your tummy?
Yes, like, feeling it to my stomach, like, butterflies.
And is it because you... Why
high
is
up, high energy.
Okay, why? What is it about friends coming to the school to hang out with you that makes you so nervous?
When I have... These anxieties of an imagination pixel that I had in the past of a friend.
Okay, so you're anxious that one person you want to come is not coming.
Yes, and if she does come back, I might feel very, very scared.
Okay, so...
And that's going to build up more anxiety.
Now, does it work the same for boys and girls, or do just girls make you feel... Just girls make you feel that way?
Yes.
Have girls ever been mean to you?
Not really. I feel just very, very scared.
Okay, so you're scared that you don't know what to say, or you don't know
what...
Okay.
What to do.
You don't know what to do? So is it helpful when there's an activity for you guys to do? Like
When I say, like, I don't have as much thing to say to them, because I don't know if I'm going to be able to be friends outside of school with them when I first met them, and I really have a very hard time with that, and I feel very scared when they first come.
So you want to be friends outside of school with girls?
Yes, and Mr. Warren won't let me because I feel very scared. Yes! I just feel very scared.
Okay. But don't you get more scared if you're going to see them more?
Not really.
Oh, no.
I have to look at them in the eye for a long time and have to see
okay.
if I can have that in and try to see if...
Just, see if you have things in common?
Yeah, and just... Maybe they need to help me keep myself under control first. Like, well, what needs to happen is I have to handle it first. Like, you remember what happened when I first tried the bus once, when I got on the bus first?
Yeah.
I was scared first, but I calmed down.
You
later.
Overcame it, right?
Yeah, and mm-hmm. I overcame it the same way if it happens like that.
Okay, so you think you can overcome this nervousness and have friends?
Well, that, but a little bit, like, sometimes very silly.
You get silly when you see girls? What do you want to do when you see girls?
To goof around.
Because you're so excited?
Yeah, me and her, and everyone wants to goof around.
Does your tummy feel funny when you see girls?
Yes, like wild. Like.
Oh, your heart goes that fast?
200 almost.
200 almost. Wow. But do you like talking with girls?
Yeah, and they won't let me go to the nurse for that.
No, because you're not sick, baby.
I just feel like...
Yeah, your body feels funny.
Very scared.
Okay. You think you want to get married one day, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. You gonna have a house and a family?
Yeah, I'm gonna live in Washington, California.
Washington and... two houses.
No, Washington, California.
Washington's not California.
It's Washington, different Washington in California.
The Washington that's over by California?
Mm-hmm, that house that I saw.
Oh, the house you saw on, what was it, on Zillow?
Yeah.
How much was it?
Very expensive.
Very, okay.
Expensive taste.
Expensive taste.
You got but a lot.
Huh?
I feel very scared of the offense.
Okay. All right, buddy. Are we going to conquer it, though? We're going to overcome this fear, right? So you can have friends?
Maybe not. It depends.
Okay, it depends. Okay, say goodnight.
Yeah, I hold on just one other thing that I can't not handle. The circles, the checks on my desk, or friends.
Okay, those are the hard parts of school.
Yes, those are things as well. Like, my schedule right now, like, my schedule points C, I like. But I would like it to be even better when I get to high school.
Okay. All right, buddy, high five.
And also, I'm very worried about the technology, non-technology thing.
Okay.
And I want to get rid of that.
Okay, bye.
But I feel very scared, so thank you, guys. I want you to have a good night. Have a good night. Have a good night, everybody.